So, as the title suggests, this is Shania's rise to fame, and basically we're going to go through the singer career in The Sims 3 Showtime. And you need to perform 4 tips. So let's see what groovy jams Shania's got up her sleeve and see how good or how bad she is. Could probably try and make a music video out of this with some cool camera angles and all that. That'd be interesting. That crazy camera angle there. Good music video. And we'll see what we can do. You know, she may be absolutely... Why are you sneaking out the toilet? What if you stole? What is she doing? What are you doing? Whoa! Those 2D balloons, though. Any good? Welcome to Shania's cooking show. We're actually now cooking some mac and cheese and getting ready for her to fulfill that hunger need. So first of all, add a little bit of milk, add some cheese, add some whatever on earth they're adding to those bowls, throw it all in and give it a good stir. And hey presto, before you know it, you'll have something ready to warm up on that hob. Although one thing you probably should avoid doing is burning it. Quick, help me, Jesse.
Jesse!
Take two. To make a nice autumn salad, you need some lettuce, you need some peppers, you need a nice aubergine, and you need a little bit of oil. You know, toss that all together and you've got a good salad. Woo! Oh, we have to do the woo at the end. Well done for completing your workout, you are gonna be fit-er. Hope you enjoyed the first episode of this series, guys. And that is where we're leaving this episode. Thank you for watching and I will see you on episode 2.